You can always use the trim function if blanks could be the reason of your error. Therefore, you type in trim, you select your value, you can autofill it till the end, and then you can simply copy the column and only paste values. Now get rid of the values and everything works fine.